Good Tuesday morning, everyone. I'm meteorologist Ted McInerney. A winter weather advisory for interior York and Cumberland County into Androscoggin County, Kennebec County. That's all for slick wintry weather throughout the day today and travel, so be careful. Winter storm warning, though, for the White Mountains, northern New Hampshire, and the mountains of Maine. And that's where we're looking at significant snow and wind today as well. So let's go hour by hour. The snow for everyone during the morning hours, starting the mix in southern Maine and out on the mid-coast. In fact, we'll get a little bit of mixing before the rain switches over. The cold air damming, that's a meteorology term for when cold air overtakes and just kind of stays stubborn in the area, it really doesn't really move much, is going to stay parked over Maine for a little while here. So it means it could snow in Portland all the way to the lunch hour. Then we see the mixing happening and the rain takes over for Portland and the coastline. It will stay snowy for Lewiston, Auburn, and Augusta for much of the day. All snow all day long for the mountains. But look at this, even Augusta and Lewiston, Auburn get in on the rain, and we're looking at some heavy rain possible in the mid-coast as we head into the late afternoon and early evening hours. It's all over with by tonight. So changing over to rain, that keeps the snow totals down on the coast to 1 to 4. Portland kind of on that edge, 3 to 6 for the interior parts, Brunswick, Bath, 4 to 8 Lewiston, Auburn, and Augusta, 8 to 12 for the mountains. And again, our day planner, we're starting off with moderate snow in Portland. This is for the coastline. Lunch hour, wintry mix, all rain by 3 o'clock. It actually warms up. For the mountains, we're looking at all snow. What about for the exclusive 8-day? Our total weather alert today, but tomorrow a few light snow showers in the morning, then clearing. It turns cold this week. Highs in the mid-20s, single digits Friday, and for the weekend, looking dry, but cold.